All right, just wanted to do a quick video on how to remove corrosion from a battery terminal. This is a 2015 Ford Mustang. All right, what you're going to need is a cup of hot water and then a tablespoon of baking soda. And then the baking soda will neutralize the battery acid. And we're going to put this mix onto the battery terminals themselves. Make sure that you have a wire brush, some gloves, because we are dealing with acid, and then some safety glasses. All right, let's go back to the car. All right, and then now we're gonna pour the solution on the affected areas. Just let it soak. As you can tell, the solution eats through the corrosion pretty quickly. All right, and I'm just gonna scrub the affected area, try to get as much of it off as possible. Yeah, it looks like this is gonna take multiple applications. And just keep on applying and scrubbing till the corrosion is gone. We'll just let it soak this time. Give it a few minutes. All right, so some areas are a bit stubborn, so I'm gonna pour some baking soda directly onto the affected areas. You could hear the reaction. And once again, I'm just gonna let it sit and continue scrubbing. All right, it took multiple applications, but we were able to get a bulk of it off. And just to be thorough, what we did was we removed the actual clamp and then put some more baking soda on the affected areas. So we're just gonna, once again, let it sit for a little while and give it a scrubbing. All right, so I was able to get a majority of the corrosion off. And now I'm gonna refasten the connector to the battery. What you're going to need is just a 10 millimeter socket. Just nice and snug so that it doesn't come off. And I just want to point out how interesting it is that the corrosion really only affected the negative side, and the positive side looks really good. So, you know, if you have a Ford Mustang, I'd recommend checking and cleaning this yearly, you know, just to prevent the corrosion from building up too badly. Okay, and to prevent corrosion in the future, I like to use this battery terminal protector. All right, let's put the cover back on. All right, and now the cover is secured. If you like what you saw, please click like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.